They regularly telling you to drink your milk like you were 20-something toddler. Why sit down and tie back? No, boy, don't bother. Smile and wave like you just made it to the Oscars. Hold up, wait, but I just talked to my doctor. He said that I got a little problem with imposter. Been filling my brain with propaganda like a mobster. Stealing from another mother's daughter, you just robbed her. Sentence the sun, the darkness, and the slaughter. All of this on the false promise you would prosper. Bones getting weak, the opposite of what they taught you. Osteoporosis, the prognosis. Sold to your kids, so it's a form of psychosis. So flip it, I got a million alternatives. Wish to get your vitamins and minerals with. And none like cow's milk, it ain't loaded with estrogen. Blood, pus, and chemicals getting in your skeleton. And the most negligent, getting more feminine. Injections, and breakfast regimen. Still telling you that it's better wise, back to Benjamin.
Fuck that, give me green.
Cause my food is my medicine. And that's what's up.
Cause my food is my medicine.
There's a poster of all the plants you can get your calcium from. Especially that delicious milk that grows on trees. Not to mention ice cream and pizza with a cruelty-free cheese.
Cause my food is my medicine.
And milk without pus tastes so much fucking better. So raise a glass to the liberation and rescue of all the mothers trapped in cages who just want to be reunited with their humongous babies. A 2,000-pound animal is who that milk was designed for. Is it any wonder diabetes and obesity plague the people who still drink it? You're a human being. You're not a cow. And if it's not your mother, then it's not your motherfucking milk. And if you got a problem with that statement, you can talk to these nuts about it. Hold the fuck up and stay green, people. Those antioxidants will help protect your body from all the harm being done by toxins in our air, water, and food, and will help strengthen your bones, slow down the aging process, and lengthen your life at the same time. And eating food that grows on trees works to reverse the climate emergency and gives endangered wild animals a better chance of survival on this mothership Earth that we all call home. Now that's something I drink to. Salud. Cheers.
Cause my food is my medicine.